Hello, kia ora. Welcome to the General Manager Update from CIPS for Australia, New Zealand and the Pacific Islands. This update, we're really going to focus on procurement and supply futures. That's CIPS One Day Conference and Awards Gala Dinner event taking place in Sydney at the end of July, 24th of July. Looking forward to seeing you there. Taking the conference first, it promises to be a sensational event. We've got speakers from all over the region who are going to be talking to us about key topics that we as procurement and supply professionals need to be across, both to manage day-to-day activities in the present, but also to consider as part of the future implications for the profession and the business environment in which we all operate. We'll kick off with an economic update provided by economist Warren Hogan, who's really going to unpack market insights and think about the sorts of things as professionals we need to be aware in that broader business environment. We're also going to be looking at the implications for things like digitization and AI and how we as professionals need to adapt and what those implications might be for the roles and our responsibilities as we see and know them today. We've got some core procurement and supply topics, as you would no doubt expect, some case studies around supplier diversity. We have information and updates around modern slavery with James Cocaine, the Anti-Slavery Commissioner, joining us for a keynote session. We're also going to be looking at cybersecurity implications for the profession. Alistair McGibbon is going to be joining us from CyberCX to give us his insights and really think about what that might look like for the future of procurement and supply. Looking at the awards gala dinner, hopefully you've all seen the shortlist of those award entrants. Congratulations to each of the organisations and the individuals that feature on the awards shortlist. Much credit to each and every one of you. It is no insignificant challenge to put yourselves forward for an award in the first instance, let alone making it through the scrutiny of our judges and ending up on our shortlist. The caliber of the awards entries this year was second to none. Congratulations to each and every one of you that are on our shortlist. Really looking forward to seeing you all on the night for the big reveal to find out who those winners are for each of those categories. We have a dedicated website with full information relating to the programme for the conference and equally the proceedings and the shortlist for the awards on the same evening. To take advantage of the very best ticket rates, make sure you head over and check out the early bird rates. We also have preferential discounted rates for CIPS members. You may wish to consider becoming a CIPS member to take advantage of those fantastic offers if you're not already a member of CIPS. In other news, there has been phenomenal number of events taking place throughout the region as we head through late autumn and into winter. We've had autumn assemblies, we've had updates, we've had networking. It really has been sensational, and thank you so much to each and every one of our volunteers who have supported the professional community with such sensational events. Equally, recently, I had the privilege of spending some time with the Woolworths procurement and supply team. It was a phenomenal occasion where we celebrated the achievements of a number of the CIPS graduates within the Woolworths team, and it was such a privilege to hear about their experiences and the camaraderie, the learning, and the application of that learning within their business. Congratulations to each and every one of you. It was great to be able to spend the day with you and find out more about your experiences. So, looking forward to seeing so many of you towards the end of July at our conference and awards. There's much to do between now and then, and we're really looking forward to it. Go well, see you there.